in political news. The Eternal King of Soy is gaining momentum rapidly and has successfully offended all of the idiotic whales with great justice. It is funny to watch them cry. However, the whales are now commencing an unfair attack on the Eternal King of Soy's righteousness. This is unacceptable. Only we are allowed to give negative press about others. Glory to the Eternal King of Soy.